You know what's funny? All right. 24.
25. hey, everybody. Welcome back to Resident Evil 4 Blind. In the last episode, we finished Chapter 1, surprisingly. And now, I honestly don't remember what happened.
Several months ago.
Yeah.
So we're not pretending it was a year and a half ago. Okay.
Okay, I gotta get used to the controls again. Hold on.
Oh, fuck.
Is there nothing? There's nothing in there. Okay. I'm playing on Xbox One. Anonymous letter. There's an important item hidden in the falls. If you are able to get it, you might be able to get Ashley out of the church. But I'll warn you, the route to the church isn't a walk in the park. They've deployed El Gigante.
El Gigante.
Just like insert that clip from El Dorado.
El Gigante. Dun-dun-dun.
Okay, I think that's everything in here.
There's handgun ammo on the table.
Wow, really? Oh my god, I'm so blind. Just like this LP. Heyo.
Shut the fuck up. We gotta get your glasses.
Okay, so fuck. How do I run again?
You hold X while moving.
Nope.
It's like walking.
Or
faster.
Can I not run indoors?
Oh wait, you're playing on an Xbox, so you hold it. You hold A while running.
Okay. Oh, it's raining now. Oh, this is true horror. Oh god, it's all still brown! Ah!
So we're still releasing this as a Halloween special, right? Because that's what we said in like all the other parts, so you're gonna have to do something.
Oh, shit.
Spooky, scary skeletons.
Spooky, scary skeletons.
Just like,
you're just gonna edit over the parts where I said we're recording for Halloween. It's like, so recording this for Cinco del Mayo.
Okay, so I have to go in here. Alright. So, I absolutely know nothing. Trent knows everything. Please tell me I'm going the right way.
Yeah.
Oh, why does he have red eyes?
Because it's nighttime.
Oh no.
I'm a vampire!
Oh! Oh, oh no, he's a spaghetti monster! Oh my god!
That's kinky.
No! No!
Have you heard the word of the giant spaghetti monster? This is just a cult of pastafarians.
I've seen enough hentai to know where this is going.
Have we already made that joke?
Nope.
Okay.
Ah, shit! It's fucking Spaghetti Man!
You have to take a screenshot of when that guy's head was like phased into the other guy's neck, so it looked like it was just like one guy with two bodies.
Oh man. Trent, you are the height of just too muchery.
Just too muchery?
Yeah. That's what we used to call him, like, back when we started the fucking channel. He was the height of just too muchery. Oh, action man. Leon's still fighting.
I hope the mic's picking that up.
I hope it didn't.
Oh, don't worry. I'll turn it up there.
give the old Law and Order enhance.
Computer enhance.
Okay, where do I?
Like, technology's gotten so advanced, you can hear what she.
Oh, action man!
Like way beyond the ability of a fucking computer.
We're bringing this vodcast in smell-o-vision.
Yeah, welcome to our video podcast over Resident Evil 4. Oh shit!
Smell-o-vision wouldn't be used for anything except farts.
Is that?
Yeah, I think I'm pretty sure the South Park booth at PAX actually had like virtual reality, but it was for your nose, and they were testing virtual reality farts. It was
by the
really
way, I think
stupid.
There's a guy behind you.
Wait, what?
Somebody was yelling at you.
I think he's like up on the platform above you. Maybe not. There's some guy in this area.
I can only move the camera so much. Okay. I need to remind myself. How the fuck do I do a 180 snap?
B? You hold back on the D-pad and hit press A. Or not D-pad, There you go.
Okay.
So now you shoot the box.
The chain or the box?
I don't think it matters.
I think it matters.
I just like completely fucks it up.
Shoots the blocks, it explodes. Oh, I guess we can't go on now. Well, this is the end of Resident Evil 4. I hope you enjoyed it.
And Ashley was later rescued by, oh, I don't know, let's say Mo.
And Mo's Tavern.
Is that a fucking Simpsons reference?
Yes.
So was what I said. I forget there's people who don't watch Simpsons.
I haven't seen, debatably what people call the good seasons.
Honestly, I haven't seen it since, like, God. I haven't seen any seasons.
Where the fuck am I going?
I haven't seen any
there's
seasons since the
shoot.
Movie.
There's more bo- Oh. I didn't see it all the way over there. So, okay, this bothers me in not just games like this, but, like, Mario as well, like, 3D World and stuff. I fucking hate games that have a press and hold run button. It's just so fucking annoying. Where the fuck is the other box?
Man, do you see where we need to go?
We need to go there, but where's the box?
Where's the box?
Oh my god.
There it is!
Shut the fuck up. Yeah!
I'm kind of impressed you hit that chain.
It only took me 2 bullets.
We did it! Yeah!
Hey, what do you know? 1 bullet left.
We did it! We did it! We did
I'm
it!
Gonna
Yay!
Make it after all.
Oh my god, you guys. I'm not that bad at video games.
Okay.
Shut up. Oh boy. We made the wheel work. Wowie wah.
Now what?
That thing goes down.
Oh, congratulations,
joy.
You flooded the entire village. Everyone's dead.
Actually, I wouldn't be surprised. Oh, no. Okay. So now I gotta go.
You would hope they wouldn't have their own dam set up to flood their village every time they put down the gate.
No shit.
Oh, maybe we should have looked into that
before
building
the gate.
It.
Give
oh,
these guys
shit.
A little bit of credit.
Okay, and then... Ah, fuck.
Just hop over the box.
Well, oh, we're okay. Talking about the same villagers.
No, they come over here. Hold on! No! Why did you tell me to hop over the box?
Because if you hopped over the right boxes, then you can shoot them and they just fall in the river.
We're talking about the same villagers that continuously blow themselves up.
God damn it. I am dead. Please tell me the checkpoint was there. Otherwise, this episode will have been meaningless. Oh, thank God. Okay. So this time, hop over to the right instead of the left because I'm a moron. Okay. So just... Yeah.
Yeah, and I think as long as you shoot them while they're on a box, they just fall in the river and die.
Yeah. All right, assholes.
Oh. Here's it coming.
I love it!
I love how they just all had the same bawling animation.
I even just shot one dude in the hand and he's just like, oh! Oh,
that was my balancing
great.
Hand.
That was awesome. How do I reload again?
You have to aim and press X, I think.
Oh, really? Okay.
How do I reload again? Quit game.
B, A. No, it's A. Oh, there's a shiny.
There you go.
I got the shiny thing.
Let's go into this moist cave.
Really brown, though.
That's the wrong moist cave.
What the fuck is this?
I think this cave is meant to be an exit.
Take the round insignia?
It's that symbol from the graveyard.
Oh, boy.
How did you remember that?
Oh, I'm gonna have to turn the fucking volume down on that. Holy shit. The cult group's insignia. Wonderful, Leon. Can I tell you about Godzilla?
We already made that joke!
It was 18 months ago.
Well, they're not gonna know that.
Can you imagine the poor kid who saved up all his money
for the Intellivision voice module?
B-17 bomber!
We're so original, you guys. Hit that subscribe button.
Smash that motherfucking like button.
We promise not to flood your inbox with videos.
Oh. Okay.
I think you just went into ludicrous speed there.
No shit. Alright. And now I'm at place.
There's a typewriter behind you, you should probably save.
Oh yeah?
There's also a store.
I love that there's just this conveniently placed typewriter.
I'm gonna use this.
Like, if that was in real life...
Tickety-tickety-tickety.
Just be walking around in a cave like, what the fuck is a typewriter doing in here?
Oh wait! We've what? Been here!
Yep.
So why am I back here? Got a selection
of good things. Because you have to go back to the church, remember?
Oh yeah. Wow, we have like no money.
You have lots of money.
Oh, I just bought all this shit. Right.
I heard that in the
video. We can buy a rocket launcher?
No, you can't.
Aww. Here lies Squidward's hopes and dreams. What a baby. let's see. Is that seriously all I'm allowed? Oh, wait. No, I'm gonna tune up my fucking gun because I'm not a moron this time.
I like to imagine that animation is him literally unbuckling his coat.
Okay, so firepower is how, like, how much damage it does, right?
Yep.
Okay.
I don't know, like, the stats on, like, enemies and stuff, but, like, the handgun starts out, like, does one damage.
Okay, so I'm gonna level that shit up. Old stranger.
Another pro tip that like everybody knows, but when you upgrade your capacity, it refills your ammo for you. So.
Oh shit. Is that old? And then maybe I should do reload speed.
Really whatever you want.
Well, cause you know I usually accidentally like I don't reload. I just press fire again and then it reloads.
That might be a good idea then.
Thank you.
It's the poor man's reload.
Yes, I'm a poor, poor man. none of this shit.
That's like this
good.
Game I want to take a second to recommend called Running with Rifles.
It's okay.
Like, it's like Hotline Miami, but it's like a multiplayer, like... It's like a multiplayer World War like 2 shooter.
I can sell this shit. Is that old strength?
So you're just like running around like top-down view, but and like you die and like... pretty much one shot, but your guns don't automatically reload, so you like get in like a perfect like ambush position and just like click and you're like, oh fuck.
I don't need
around.
The antique stuff, do I?
No, they're just for selling.
Okay, thank god. I thought it was like important and I was just about to do something really stupid.
The only ones you want to consider are like there's certain items that like you pick up the base item and then there's like specific jewels for them laying around.
I'm gonna buy a first aid spray.
And when you buy and when you find all the jewels and put them in the item, then it's worth way more.
Thank you. Okay. And then we're gonna tune up some more. Yeah, boy. So reload speed can only be done once, huh?
The upgrades are staggered throughout the game. Like, you can't fully upgrade it till later.
Literally, that one antique thing bought me another firepower upgrade. So I am happy with that.
I'll trade you this pipe for a firepower.
When do we really use the rifle anymore? I'll just...
Why are you asking us? You're the one playing.
I'll just stick to,
I think
my
we last used it about
shit.
18 months ago.
Trent, you suck. Alright, well... Next time on Resident Evil 4 Blind, we're gonna do shit. And it's gonna be fun, and I'm not gonna put off this LP for another 18 months. So...
See you in 2019, folks.
God damn it, that's what I was gonna say!